from Staples Center. It's the Kings, Connor McDavid, and the Edmonton Oilers. Suddenly, they've won 5 of 7.
Dustin Brown along the wing. Takes away the puck, and Tanner Pearson clears back to center ice. This is Oscar Klefbom, who leads the Oilers in time on ice. He ices the puck.
For the Kings, at 5 men. Defense standing up, forwards. Back pressure.
Clifford scores! Off the faceoff win, Kyle Clifford. 1-0 Kings, 1:10 in. That's off of Foehn's glove. Puljujarvi picks it up in the corner. A high cycle with Klefbom down the wing. A shot right on that Kemper fights off with a glove hand. Since the turn of the calendar to 2018, fourth best in the NHL. Andre Kopitar dropping behind the back. Muzzin Arister up high. Knocked down, loose puck, and Kopitar couldn't get to it on the swipe. Johnny Brodzinski picking up some speed. Brodzinski gets past Davidson and got a shot away, forcing Talbot to make a short side save. Muzzin shot altered on the way through by Brodzinski, but bouncing wide. Alex Iafallo picking up speed. Another shot block, that time with a stick of Matt Benning. Back out in front. Kempe just barely put it wide. May have hit something on the way through. A shot by Muzzin tipped high and wide as well. 8 for their last 22 now. Tanner Pearson, great move, puts it in front. Redirected by Lewis right on. But Talbot in the right spot. Looking goal line. Lewis is there with 35 seconds left in the power play. Kempe manning the point along with Ledoux. A shot hit the post. Ravel now along the half boards as he was being marked the whole way. Nurse out of the corner. Shoots it up ahead. Connects with Kajula. He shoots it right on. Big rebound from Kemper, but covered well by the Kings defense with Muzzin out in front. And here they come on the break. Andre Kopitar applies the brakes. Looks for help. Down the wing, it's Ledoux off the bench, centering to Foley. Oh, what a stop by Chris Russell, playing goaltender with Talbot out of position.
Looks like the Oilers, to a certain extent, a little frustrated there, and they're trying to make plays that aren't there right now because they're not finding much room against the Kings.
Drew Doughty intercepts this pass. 3-on-2 for the Kings. Kempe, a drag, score! He's been flying tonight. 16th of the year for Adrian Kempe.
And it was just what I was talking about, Alex, and that the Oilers were trying to force passes through guys, the frustration kind of showing through, and there's another turnover.
Bouncing off the end glass and back up to the blue line.
Yeah, a little pushback here by the Oilers.
Arister through traffic that bounces towards the middle. Kajula tied up in front.
Christian Folland has done that all season where he's making sure he's holding up the other team at the blue line.
Shot from the wing, knocked down by Kemper. And no second opportunity. Rimmed around the boards. Kemper plays it. Wide open goal. McDavid nearly connected on that. Klefbom holds the zone. Draisaitl moving in. Scores! And he breaks up Darcy Kemper's shutout streak. That'll end at just over 190 minutes. The Oilers with a power play goal to slice the deficit in half.
The power in the legs. He talked about leg fatigue and making sure the fatigue was not there so you have the power to go across the crease.
Long shot, tipped on goal, rebound smothered by Kemper. He'll get the whistle. Draisaitl up with it for the Oilers. Gains the line, dropping to the wing. Spun by Strom, back for Draisaitl. A goal line shot by Kajula, saved by Kemper.
No screen makes a save, but very, very patient to make the save on Kajula.
Camilleri to the goal line. Lucic spun it out in front, but Kemper sealing the short side post. A shot from the line. Nurse sits tipped into the glove of Kemper. Ledoux is there to help out with Kopitar getting over the blue line. Same team collision from Edmonton. Numbers for LA. Toffoli centers behind Iafallo. They managed to get it back through the middle, but nobody waiting there for the Kings. Now Connor McDavid springing back to his feet against Drew Doughty. McDavid shot, score! Connor McDavid has tied the game at 2.
And it was McDavid that was involved in that collision. He went down heavily. Guess what happens? Guess where the puck is. Now he goes here one-on-one against Doughty. Doughty just wants to give him the outside. And McDavid, in the one stick handle, is able to shoot without Doughty getting a piece of that one.
And Connor McDavid into the circle. Klefbom off the nice saucer pass. Big windup. McDavid gets to the rebound. Draisaitl, wide open net, is somehow denied by Darcy. see Kemper. Kajula tried to drop in the region of Clefbaum, never got there. Torrey Mitchell in a foot race, but nearing an end of a shift. Mitchell out wide. Great pass. Trevor Lewis shoots it right on, but Talbot is there. Kemper behind his goal. Stop the puck. Kings couldn't clear. Turnaround shot. Knocked down in front. Loose puck. Off the crossbar. Rebound denied. Loose puck in the crease. And it somehow stayed out. Calamity. But the puck would not go across the line.
Three point blank chances by the Oilers. One of them looked like it was a wide open net. And maybe Kemper again diving, exploding across the crease.
Kopitar in the corner. Andrei Kopitar circling the goal, dropping, pinching his forward against Benning. Centering, Iafallo trying to get to the puck, couldn't control it. Toffoli starts the rush, Kings change it. And Toffoli dropping, Dowdy moving in, a shot gets altered. Iafallo to the loose puck, centers Toffoli, stopped by Talbot in front. Kopitar behind the goal, centers, Muzzin a blast, knocked down by Talbot. Couldn't be cleared, Dreisaitl staggering, hands it off. A pass back through the middle, connects with Benning. Dreisaitl, high slot, Benning pinching. Matt Benning, short side, Kemper couldn't get to it. Loose puck is covered, enough for the officials to blow the whistle. Bit of a forecheck, getting the puck in deep. Oilers come away with it though. Camilleri over the line, delaying, handing on, lots of speed. Lucic put it off of Kemper. Kopitar in the corner. To Muzzin up top. Dowdy, one-timer, save, rebound loose to Foley. To Kopitar, denied point-blank, and cleared out. Adrian Kempe picking up speed. To Gravel, gaining the zone. Lewis now hands it off. Ledoux, shot, score! Power play goal for the Kings, and they have a 3-2 lead.
Edmonton may have the coach's challenge here, but the referee on the ice at the time went to Talbot and said, you were not in the blue paint. Again, is to me, this is the issue. Stop here, guys. Will Pearson back into the goaltender? I don't think he does. I think he reestablished the position here. Another stop if you can, guys. Feet are outside the blue paint. Talbot is looking over here. Shot is going to come in over here.
After a review, we have a good goal.
Talbot out of his goal crease. There he goes to the bench. Centering pass gets all the way through. Kopitar to it along the sideboards. Able to get it out of the zone at the very least. And now Iafallo past the red line to the empty net. Scores!
Iafallo thought about Brown for a minute. Decides no. Got to make sure it happens. They'll go to the front of the net here.
McDavid centering pass. Sneaks all the way through despite the tangle in front of Kemper's crease. 1:05 to go. Kopitar has it. He'll shoot to the empty net. Dagger! And close out this homestand in the win column, taking it 5-2 over the Oilers.
I guess it was a microcosm of the Kings season where it's been, you know, real good and then not so good, the streakiness, but you could feel the settled down effect by the Kings. Near the end of the second period, they did start to stabilize the game. The Kings win it 5-2. Paul Ledoux with a game-winning goal.